Now, a special transmission from a superior life form.
I am an alien from another galaxy.
I have now seized control of your television.
So now, I'm gonna screw around with the tint and color.
Harry, stop it.
Third Rock from the Sun premieres January 9th on NBC. NBC wishes all of you a very happy New Year.
Direct from Pittsburgh to you, it's America's favorite talk show host, Dennis Dupree.
Hello, Pittsburgh.
And he's got all the hot topics.
Surfing the love line. Hey, you two, get a room.
Sisters.
Work together, see if we can get a little sibling rivalry going on.
Sex with your ex. That's the kind of journalistic approach I've been looking for.
And it rhymes.
Catch the Dennis Dupree difference only on Hope and Gloria, now on Saturdays on NBC. Now, Jane Pauley and Stone Phillips bring you Dateline NBC.
Please stand by for a very special announcement from NBC.
They're coming! Aliens from a different galaxy have invaded the Earth! Yes, aliens! So terrifying, you won't believe your eyes! Don't try to run! Don't try to hide! They're coming!
Relax, Lieutenant! They're talking about us.
Oh, okay.
From the producers of Roseanne, it's Third Rock from the Sun. The invasion begins January 9th, right after Wings.
Hey, here's to an excellent 1996 from all of us at NBC.
Lazy, incompetent, unmotivated. If these words describe you, then you may be management material thanks to the News Radio Jimmy James School of Management. Yes, Jimmy's course will have co-workers calling you names like Big Cheese and Corporate Weasel. Learn how to crush the competition.
Well, you haven't heard a lesson this one, pal.
Make employees fear for their jobs.
Which one of you am I going to have to fire?
Plus, you can say anything you want.
Is it just me or does this party suck?
Nobody says corporate swagger like Jimmy James. Telecourse is available through News Radio. Now on Sundays, right after Mad About You on NBC.
NBC congratulates ER, nominated for 4 Golden Globes for Best Actor, Actress, Supporting Actress, and Best Drama. On August 1st, 1966, a lone gunman climbed the highest tower in Austin, Texas, holding an entire city hostage. Now, 30 years later, it's happening again. On Homicide.
We got a triple shooting on Gone.
They were each killed by a single bullet.
People were just shot and killed by a sniper.
Another shooting, 4 people dead.
No pattern is emerging.
Shoot him down!
Next move is ours.
Don't miss Sniper. An all-new Homicide in 1 hour on NBC. Now, from 30 Rockefeller Center in New York, here's Dateline NBC. And now, a special Third Rock Bulletin from NBC.
During its orbit of Jupiter, the space probe Galileo has encountered what scientists believe is evidence of alien intelligence.
Can anyone get your head to swivel to the rear?
No.
And how are you supposed to lick your back?
I have 3 holes in my face.
Authorities are urging the public to remain calm. We're finished. It's over.
From the producers of Roseanne, it's Third Rock from the Sun.
Landing tomorrow on NBC. Tori Spelling is trapped in a world of deadly pursuits. Right now on NBC.
For those wondering where News Radio is, find out at the beep.
You've reached the office of Jimmy James. We moved news radio to Sunday after Mad About You. My fine staff loves to work weekends anyway.
Hi, it's me, Beth. You know, the overworked and underpaid in a dead-end job, Beth. Anyway, can you believe this guy working weekends? Hello, I barely work during the week. Anyway, leave a message. Bye.
This is news anchor Bill McNeil. We've moved news radio to Sunday. I wonder if this means I'll get a bigger office.
This is news director Dave Nelson, and no, Bill, you won't.
News radio has moved to Sunday, following Mad About You.
You're watching NBC, now America's most watched television network.
Baltimore, the mean streets. That's where I first met Munch, working the homicide beat.
The murder is committed in Baltimore, and no homicide detective takes the call. Did that murder actually occur?
Yeah, real wise guy, that Munch.
A lovely sentiment.
Goofy looking, too.
Darkly handsome, maybe, but not weird.
A real ladies man.
Oh, I'm a weak man.
His partners like him, too.
You got a mouth on you, John!
Richard Belzer is John Munch on Homicide.
This is another average day in Munchkin land.
Fridays. Now let's switch to Studio 3B for Dateline NBC.
Now, NBC is proud to bring you a special affirmation.
Have you had it with the work week? Are you so steamed you're ready to scream?
This is crap.
Well, now, Mad About You and News Radio bring you a blissful hour of comedy every Sunday. Sunday, where co-workers come together. Sunday, where family values are instilled and we all become a tad closer. So watch Mad About You and News Radio every Sunday for your weekly dose of love and harmony. NBC congratulates ER, nominated for 4 Golden Globe Awards.
On August 1st, 1966, a lone gunman climbed the highest tower in Austin, Texas, holding an entire city hostage. Now, 30 years later, it's happening again. On Homicide.
You got a triple shooting on call.
I thought we closed the sniper case. I thought the sniper killed himself.
There's been another sniper shooting.
Don't miss Sniper, an all-new Homicide in 1 hour on NBC. Now, the Friday night edition of Dateline NBC.
Lazy, incompetent, unmotivated. If these words describe you, then you may be management material thanks to the News Radio Jimmy James School of Management. Yes, Jimmy's course will have co-workers calling you names like Big Cheese and Corporate Weasel. Learn how to crush the competition.
Well, you haven't heard a lesson this one, pal.
Make employees fear for their jobs.
Which one of you am I going to have to fire?
Plus, you can say anything you want.
Is it just me or does this party suck?
Nobody says corporate swagger like Jimmy James. Telecourse is available through News Radio. Now on Sundays, right after Mad About You on NBC.
Our comedy version of Court TV, The Home Court, convenes right now on NBC. Scientists have wondered for years how aliens have raised their offspring. Now, let's witness this rare behavior.
Tommy, I am your father.
Only on this planet, pal.
What is your problem?
As the oldest member of this crew, I feel it's my duty to inform you all that this planet both wipes and sucks.
I'm in command.
Yeah, well, I'm in puberty. No, it's really not fair. I can grow a pimple, but not a mustache. What's your secret?
Catch Third Rock from the Sun every Tuesday on NBC. Now, America's most watched news magazine, Dateline NBC.
Isn't Ben in this?
Oh, yeah.
Our congrats to Friends, Golden Globe nominee for Best Comedy. See if they win this Sunday on NBC.
Now, here's NBC Sports' Phil Simms and Paul McGuire with a special Super Bowl trivia.
Hey, Phil, I've got a riddle for you.
Okay, shoot.
What happens when you get Julia Roberts, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Brooke Shields, and Marcella Monkey together on Super Bowl Sunday?
I don't know. A blockbuster movie about a terrorist monkey who falls in love with a millionaire, finds love in a tropical lagoon, but only one man can stop him?
You're kidding, right?
The answer is they're all guest stars on a special one-hour Friends right after the Super Bowl on NBC.
Now that's some must-see TV.
All right, US of A, it's TD minus 6 days and counting to Super Bowl 30 right here on NBC.
And now, NBC and the creators of Friends present the touching tale of a boy and his monkey. When Ross met Marcel, they both knew that this was monkey love. They were inseparable, but Ross and Marcel parted. This Sunday, Marcel and Ross are reunited, and it feels so good, on a special Friends after the Super Bowl, with guest stars Julia Roberts, Jean-Claude Van Damme, and Brooke Shields. Your local news is next.
Come with me. I'm going to take you on a journey.
It's a miracle that he has returned to us.
Cannot understand where I've been.
There were hundreds of them.
His mind is extremely disturbed.
He is your son.
Listen before you pass judgment.
You're insane.
We must execute him.
I will try to understand.
You was always my friend.
Gulliver's Travels, Sunday on NBC.
Your local news is next.
The staff of News Radio is sitting around the table trying to come up with a slogan to promote its move to Sunday. It's one tough session. Suddenly, Matthew turns to Bill and says, "How about news spelled backwards is Sven?" "That makes no sense at all," says Lisa. Matthew turns again and says, "How about no newts is good newts?" Beth says, "It has a Spike Lee feel." Dave shakes his head. Matthew turns again and says, "How about I'm mad about you, News Radio?" Bill brightens. Meeting adjourned. Mad About You and News Radio on Must-See TV Sunday.
A short time ago, in a galaxy not so far away, Third Rock from the Sun became Must-See TV. Beaming up, NBC. Notice how great your parents looked at their prom? Dad was young and handsome, Mom a budding beauty. Then finally, it was your turn. Now it's your friend's turn.
This is us getting ready for the prom.
Don't miss Ross, Rachel, and Monica.
Some girl ate Monica.
Shut up, the camera adds 10 pounds.
So how many cameras are actually on you?
Catch the Friends prom video, Thursday. It's movie time, people! Whoopi Goldberg stars in Sister Act, screening right now on NBC.
As the days of Frasier's world turns, when we last saw our would-be Coosum Toosum, Daphne was playing it cool.
Dr. Crane is always dropping by and bringing me little gifts, and he's not after anything.
But she suspects Niles may have something else up his sleeve, so she begins weaving her tangled web of love. She toys with him, but Niles is in thrall, helpless against Daphne's charms. Will it never end? Just how much can our good doctor take? Until, finally...
This is the most glorious night of my life.
Will Niles have his beloved Daphne? Will someone please stop that organ music? Find out on an all-new Frasier Tuesday. You're watching NBC, now America's most watched television network.
On NBC.
This Thursday night, go online live with Quincy Jones as NBC SuperNet kicks off Black History Month.
This week, for the first time ever, Law and Order and Homicide join forces to solve a deadly crime.
It's never been done before. It's really a two-hour story.
There's a gassing of a subway in New York City. In Baltimore, there was a gassing of a church using the same gas.
It's the same guy!
So we go up to New York and try to contribute.
You violated a defendant's constitutional rights.
The first hour of it will take place on Law and Order. The second hour will take place on Homicide.
You think you can stop it? You can't stop anything.
Beginning tomorrow on NBC. You're watching NBC, the home of America's games, the 1996 Summer Olympics.
Is that the fire alarm?
Yeah. Well, that's not warm yet. We still have time.
Cool.
Yeah, yeah. Cool.
You're watching NBC, now watched by more people than any other network. Tonight on Frasier, it's the return of Diane. And to help you get up to speed, here's an NBC Comedy Classics quiz. First, the proposal.
I wanted tonight to be perfect so that I could ask you to marry me.
You're serious.
The more I know you, the more I want you. Will you marry me tomorrow and make me the happiest man in the world?
Good job, Frasier. Short and sweet. Now, will she or won't she?
Yes, I'll marry you.
Diane, you made me so happy.
And now, Tom Jones.
Isn't love great? But were Frasier and Diane really meant to be? Well, stick around and find out on NBC's Valentine's Tuesday.
We're back with Tom Jones and part two of NBC's Comedy Classics Quiz. Frasier and Diane, do you agree to tie the knot?
I do.
But did they really?
Well, she left me at the altar. I had just vowed to take her for my wife. The priest asked her if she would marry me. She looked around and asked if he was talking to her. He nodded and she was gone.
Oh, that's so tragic. But this Valentine's Day, lightning strikes twice. Diane's back in Frasier's life, next on NBC.
This Friday on an all-new Homicide, a cop killer is on the loose and the manhunt has begun. A decorated officer is slain.
Miss Garrett strangled a piece of wire.
The next cop was killed on my watch. I don't like this.
Now, Munch and his new partner must catch the killer.
Put that down, now!
You're not chain of command anymore. You're partnering on this case.
What are you saying, that I'm not as good a detective as Boland?
Bruce Campbell stars as a rogue cop with a personal interest in the case.
He killed my dad.
Bent on administering his own brand of justice. Homicide, Friday on NBC.
I have one question. What's new, Dateline? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Next on NBC.
Next Sunday, ready yourself for Ed McBain's bestseller, Ice.
Ed McBain's 87th Precinct, this particular one's called Ice. There might be a serial killer.
You know, he's killed three women with an ice pick.
One is a diamond merchant, one is a prostitute, and one is a up-and-coming Broadway dancer.
She was cut. The other two were shot. I think we've got two killers here.
Find a connection. Find it quick.
Come on, guys!
At this rate, by next week, half the population of the city will be dead.
Don't miss Ice. February 18th. Only on NBC.
It's another big week on NBC's Tonight Show. Jay's scheduled guests include Tim Allen, Ellen DeGeneres, and Martin Scorsese. Your local news is next.
Now, the must-see TV singers with a tune for our favorite news radio producer, Matthew.
Why is everybody always picking on me?
Who walks through the newsroom cool and slow?
Careful, careful.
Who calls the news director, Daddy-O, Matthew? Yeah.
Okay, I get it now.
Safe from all.
He's gonna get hurt, just you wait and see.
Why is everybody always picking on me?
Oh, my God.
That's our Matthew, only on News Radio Sunday.
You're watching NBC, now America's most watched television network.
Now, once again, it's time for an NBC brain teaser.
Hooray!
Friends star Jennifer Aniston is related to another NBC star.
Can you guess who?
Duh. Her dad's John Aniston, Victor Kiriakis on NBC's Days of Our Lives, which, for your information, it's the same show that Joey stars on. But getting back to Jennifer, as her biggest fan, I...
Okay. Thank you. The answer is John Aniston. Hey, don't miss John weekdays on Days of Our Lives and Jennifer Thursdays on Friends. Have you considered a huge hobby?
She is my hobby.
Broadcasting from 215 affiliates nationwide, including NBC2, Buffalo, New York. This is NBC.
But not in the last few minutes.
Ancient Greece. The future. It's the Civil War.
What should we do?
Find a bookie, because I'm pretty sure I remember who wins this one.
And you thought jet lag was exhausting. Conan's time travel week starts tonight. It's about time.
He's not heavy. He's my brother.
Actually, David, we're not really brothers. Actually, Kelsey, you're a little heavy.
Now, here's a special message from Third Rock from the Sun. Why is the 1962 Nash Rambler the choice of today's alien?
It makes the commute from Earth to Alpha Centauri a breeze.
And I like the way it drives.
The Rambler's a babe magnet.
The Rambler's vinyl interior makes me sweat. And I like that.
Why is the 1962 Nash Rambler the choice of today's alien?
Didn't we just tell you?
Don't miss the galaxy's funniest car tomorrow on Third Rock from the Sun.
Now, Linda Carter stars in A Secret Between Friends.
This year, we promised you a fantastical February. Thank you for making NBC America's most watched network.
If it's news, it's news to news radio. All new right now on NBC. He's a teenager. He's an alien.
He's the doctor of love.
NBC and Third Rock from the Sun present Ask Tommy Solomon.
Dear Tommy, should I kiss a girl on the first date? Well, that all depends on if she's on the date with you. If so, go for it. If not, go for it. You heard me.
It's two Earth girls for every alien.
Yeah, the magic never ends.
Tomorrow on an all-new Third Rock from the Sun. LL Cool J's throwing a little house party right about now on NBC.
NBC's presenting A Night of a Thousand Laughs with Third Rock from the Sun, Brotherly Love, Frasier, Seinfeld, Mad About You, and News Radio.
That's great!
Right, funny stuff.
Well, what's the matter, Harry?
Well, what if I laugh more than a thousand times?
Don't miss 3 hours of television's funniest comedy on NBC's Monday Night of a Thousand Laughs, this Monday on NBC. Home is where the court is. Next on NBC.
NBC's presenting A Night of a Thousand Laughs with Third Rock from the Sun, Brotherly Love, Frasier, Seinfeld, Mad About You, and News Radio.
That's great!
Right, funny stuff.
Well, what's the matter, Harry?
Well, what if I laugh more than a thousand times?
Don't miss 3 hours of television's funniest comedy on NBC's Monday Night of a Thousand Laughs, this Monday on NBC. Seinfeld is next on NBC. Just how smooth is News Radio's Phil Hartman? Check out this classic SNL spot.
The Chameleon XLE. Inside, the Chameleon has everything you would expect in a luxury sedan of its class. But there's more. This is craftsmanship no one will steal. This is engineering for the inner city driving experience. They might tow it away, but they'll never steal it.
Phil Hartman is Phil McNeil on News Radio Sundays. Now the NBC Saturday Night Comedy Machine logs on with Hope and Gloria.
This March, you'll be knocked off your feet when JAG conquers its new night, Wednesdays at 8 on NBC. Your commanding officer, Lieutenant Harmon Rabb. Part lawyer, part fighter pilot, all hero. Proceed with caution. You're now in harm's way. That's Lieutenant Harm.
Reporting is ordered, sir.
Set your sights on JAG, Wednesdays on NBC.
It's not just a job, it's an adventure.
Now, from New York, Dateline NBC.
This is it. The night of a thousand laughs is about to begin.
Ha!
Not yet, Harry.
I can't wait 3 hours of the funniest shows on television.
Now? Can I start now?
No, not yet. Ready? Commence laughter. Okay, that's 567 laughs so far.
Harry, you're missing Frasier.
Oh, actually, I'm calling him on his radio show.
Harry, Frasier is a character on a sitcom. You can't actually call him on
the... Hello, you're on with Frasier Crane.
Hello, Dr. Crane.
I'm listening.
My brother thinks he's so smart. Wow, these humans are ingenious. They've designed the ultimate device of control. Watch. I'm all powerful.
How many times do I have to tell you that device is for turning to NBC and that's it?
I'm sorry. Can I just hold it?
No!
Okay.
Does the upcoming premiere of Malibu Shores leave you generationally challenged? Then check out NBC's Handy Guide to Malibu Speak. First, the boy.
That's him?
Corey, he's a Val.
Val, a resident of the Valley, an undesirable.
He's a gangbanger, Val.
Gangbanger, a Val who hangs out with young ruffians, a hoodlum. Now the girl.
Is that Chloe Walker?
Man, did she morph.
Morph, to grow up, acquire a figure.
Bet she's still a brainer.
Brainer, one who is smart, therefore unpopular. Keep practicing and watch the premiere of Malibu Shores Saturday.
You're watching NBC, watched by more people than any other network.
We are so funny.
You know, this night of a thousand laughs is great.
My stomach hurts, but it hurts so good.
Who are we gonna laugh at next?
Brotherly Love.
Oh, good. Yay. I enjoy those lovable little Lawrence brothers.
Yeah, that Joey Lawrence really gets my motor going.
Yes, he is quite the mechanic. What?
Later, the laughs are on Seinfeld, Frasier, Mad About You, and News Radio. Okay, let's see, there's still 834 laughs to go with Brotherly Love on NBC's Night of a Thousand Laughs. And now, the hosts of NBC's A Night of a Thousand Laughs, Third Rock from the Sun.
Oh, that was great. What's next?
Seinfeld.
Seinfeld. I love his theme. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow.
Oh, wow. It's Thursday? That means I've been laughing for 4 days?
It's Monday, Harry.
Oh.
After Seinfeld, there's loads of laughs to come with Frasier, Mad About You, and News Radio as NBC's Night of a Thousand Laughs continues. But first, Seinfeld's good for at least 430, wouldn't you say? Not to mention Kramer and Elaine. Hey, next on NBC.
Ah, that was so much fun.
Oh, I don't want it to end.
Well, it's not over yet. In just 35 minutes, The Tonight Show with Jay Leno.
Oh, Jay, he's a regular guy just like us.
Yeah.
Your local news is next. Talk gets crazy on NBC's Later when Greg Kinnear asks Phil Hartman the secret of his news radio success.
Well, Megan Eggers cake of egg leg had taken. The guy to the gun to the go with the guy to the gorse to the gay of the king, but the guts to the gill, the gits to the good, the gun to the gears to the gays to the good. Begets regai, yegu spegik ega fegan egi legangwegage legag megi.
With the geep of the ghost, the geek to the gib of the gore of the gish, or so the gama the gather the gurve the gare of the gee the gish the gin of the gare of the gov.
For laughs that don't need subtitles, watch Phil Hartman on News Radio, Sundays on NBC.
Gracias. Spasiba. Dankeschön.
Hey, in any language, thanks for making NBC America's most watched network.
Pucker up, viewers. It's time for another edition of NBC's The Art of Kissing.
Greetings, friends, and welcome. This week, we will be focusing on the osculatory techniques of America's favorite couple.
I need you to kiss me like no man has ever been kissed.
Notice the technique. Note how he accepts her. Gentle, moist, slightly parted, inviting lips.
We are experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by.
This concludes this week's lesson.
Wait, I'm all right now.
I don't think so. Your assignment for next week, watch Mad About You. You're watching NBC, watched by more people than any other network.
Now, stay tuned for a big name in comedy, The John LaRoquette Show on NBC.
Now, meet Anthony Clark, the star of NBC's newest comedy, Boston Common.
I do travel a lot. It's really scary. My first flight ever, I was on this flight, right? My stewardess on my flight was sweating. And first of all, when you're 50 to 60,000 feet up in the air and your stewardess is sweating, well, there's probably a problem. Can I get you a cocktail?
Don't miss Anthony Clark in Boston Common, 1 week from tonight, right after Friends. ER's back next week, but next, the good Dr. Crane has come a-calling on NBC's Mondo Thursday.
Coming up next, The Single Guy on NBC. I don't want to brag, but our new show is broadcast in full color.
Now meet Anthony Clark, the star of NBC's new must-see TV Thursday comedy, Boston Common.
Yesterday we flew in. I guess it was windy out because the plane was hitting some bumps coming down out of the clouds. And my stewardess comes over and she's like, Mr. Clark, you have to wake up, sit up, and put on your seatbelt. We're experiencing turbulence. And I was like, well, thank God you woke me up because I'd have slept right through that. You know, who wants to be asleep when you can be up freaking out about something?
Don't miss Anthony Clark in Boston Common, 1 week from tonight, right after Friends.
An all-new home court convenes right now on NBC.
Hey, Mr. and Mrs. America, it's your turn to ask an alien! Caller number one, you're on the air.
Yes, Dr. Solomon, what's mankind's greatest achievement?
The tissue. Although the breath mint is a close second.
Next question.
Hi, Doc, it's Mike from Wisconsin. What makes for a well-dressed man?
I cannot overstress the importance of a proper pair of leather pants.
Yeah, how should I spend my Tuesday night?
Yeah. If I were the immodest sort, I would suggest that you watch Third Rock from the Sun, Tuesdays on NBC right after Wings.
This week on The Tonight Show, Jay welcomes scheduled guests Tom Selleck, Winona, Fran Drescher, Chaz Palminteri, and Dennis Miller. Your local news is next.
Now for something a little lighter. Let's join the ER staff for some medical merriment. Okay, fans, it's brain teaser time.
Oh, I love those.
You want to fill me in?
Sure thing, pal. Whose father wrote the Alka-Seltzer jingle?
Plop, plop, this is, oh, what a relief.
Is it George Clooney?
No.
Maybe it's Noah Wiley.
No, 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 senor.
Any guesses? Anyone? Anthony?
Jerry Garcia.
Very funny. Is it you?
Not I.
The packet, please. And the winner is Juliana Margulies! Catch ER every Thursday on NBC.
Tenant Arm.
Reporting is ordered, sir.
Set your sights on JAG, Wednesdays on NBC.
It's not just a job, it's an adventure.
Do you ever think maybe it would sound better, Gloria and Hope? Just kidding.
Okay, America, it's that time again to Ask an Alien. Caller, you're on the air with Doc Solomon.
Hey, Doc, it's Pete from Poughkeepsie. You're pretty good with the babes. Care to share any advice?
Why, thank you. Yes, I would. Be kind.
You look puffy. You should go home and sleep.
Be respectful.
Shave under your arms.
I'm sorry you find me so offensive.
And be gentle.
Catch our Doctor of Love in Third Rock from the Sun every Tuesday on NBC. The only show on TV with three real-life brothers. Brotherly Love is next on NBC. Hey, go online with Mad About You on NBC SuperNet, available on MSN and the World Wide Web. This week, News Radio's very own Phil Hartman returns to host Saturday Night Live.
Hello, I'm Charlton Heston. I'm here to tell you about a special friend of mine, Mr. Philip Hartman. Phil will be hosting Saturday Night Live, the first time he has returned. Can somebody fix this thing? No, you fool! You shot it! You maniacs! You blew it up! Darn you! Darn you to heck!
Don't miss Phil Hartman this week on Saturday Night Live. Now, Mel Gibson and Jamie Lee Curtis star in Forever Young on NBC's Sunday Night at the Movies.
Brisk tonight.
Oh, man.
Let's never speak of this.
You got it.
Stay tuned for Boston Common.
It's all that and a bag of chips.
Next on NBC.
This week, News Radio's very own Phil Hartman returns to host Saturday Night Live.
I feel your pain.
You are correct.
Hartman. Hartman, you're hosting Saturday Night Live. Capiche?
Never!
You could be a winner.
Yes.
No, no, I won't go back!
Have you forgotten your roots, boy?
Leave me alone.
On the planet of the Apes. Hey,
all right, all right! I'll host Saturday Night Live.
Join Phil Hartman this week on Saturday Night Live.
You're gonna swing, baby.
You are correct, sir.
Broadcasting from 215 affiliates nationwide, including WDIV4, Detroit, this is NBC.
In April, NBC reveals the terror from the deep. It's existed for over 1,000 years. It weighs over 2,000 pounds, and its home is 4,000 feet under the sea. It moves like a torpedo, and its teeth can cut through steel. Now it's been forced to move into shallow waters to search for food. Closer to us, no one has ever seen it alive. Until now.
busted that?
Something bit right through that cable.
This attack was an act of vengeance.
I'm lucky to be alive.
It's out of control.
And it's smart, too.
It's payday, folks.
From the creator of Jaws.
Get out of the water!
The Beast. Coming April 28th on NBC. Your local news is next. Interrogation Time with Homicide Detectives Andre Brower and Kyle Secor.
Pimbleton is not a man who has a lot of friends.
Hey!
It's a pretty small circle. Bayless and his wife are his friends.
Frank is the guy that if you commit a crime, he would be the guy that you wouldn't want on the case.
It took a while for Frank to enjoy having Bayless around. He can find him, and I can talk to him.
We're the good guys.
I don't think about molesting some child, so I don't know how to investigate Athena Watson's murder. Is that
so
what you're
really
saying?
You really are a moron.
No, I'm not a moron.
He would be the guy that you wouldn't want to be facing in the interview room.
Nothing. You just made a bitch in front of my partner. Lies, lies, lies!
Don't you like to be yelled at?
A lot of things bug him which don't bug me in any way, shape, or form.
You ordered, Go-cups?
Grilled cheese.
Well, that explains it.
What explains what? What is wrong with the grilled cheese sandwich?
It was a grilled cheese. Get a grip.
He's completely and utterly dedicated to the work. That's Frank.
When you got a good partner, it's so much easier.
This Friday, the partnership is put to the test when they track down a child killer.
A young girl stabbed in the alley. I want details.
Why don't you tell me what you really mean?
I'm tired of you.
We don't need him!
You can't order me off a rake, Frank!
No! You have jeopardized this case once already!
I don't want you here.
Catch an all-new Homicide, The Mission, Friday on NBC. It's an all-star evening when Jay welcomes Johnny Depp, Kathy Ireland, and the toe-tapping music of Garth Brooks to The Tonight Show on NBC. Your local news is next.
What does an alien think of Earth humor? Well, let's ask an alien.
Welcome to Dr. Solomon's Analyzation of Humor. Lesson one. If I were to hit Harry on the head with this frying pan, and he does not get up, then you would not laugh. If, on the other hand, I hit him, and he pops right back up, then that is heartily funny. Harry?
They're funny, and they're out of this world. Third rock from the sun, Tuesdays.
Holy Sunday movie, Batman!
Michael Keaton and Danny DeVito star in Batman Returns, right now on NBC.
Life's a beach at Malibu Shores. Now, let's get busy with some Malibu buzz.
Buzz one.
Flipper. He loves the kiss, but actually gives him the diss. Cause she wants Josh in the mix.
Let's do it.
Buzz two.
Zach busts a move, but Chloe puts on the brakes.
Buzz 3.
Teddy. Well, he's still Teddy. Check out the buzz on Malibu Shores, Saturday on NBC.
Steven Seagal stars in the action-packed smash-em-up movie Out for Justice, kicking ASAP on NBC.
Get out your pocket protectors and fire up your joysticks. It's time to play NBC's Name That Nerd.
Can't we play a game?
All right, check out this 1982 commercial.
Do you have ice hockey by Activision?
Yikes! Is Nerd Boy ER's Anthony Edwards, News Radio's Phil Hartman, or Frasier's David Hyde Pierce?
Ready to battle for the puck?
Well,
inflict fierce body checking.
Yeah. Ruthless tripping.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
It's our boy Phil Hartman, who traded in his game cartridge for a microphone on News Radio Sundays.
Now, Must See TV Tuesday rolls here at NBC with a program about a brilliant Seattle psychiatrist and his brother Frasier.
Now, NBC presents another compelling edition of Before NBC. You saw her in commercials before she was an NBC star. Who is she?
We know. You're watching the game, but you're waiting for something more exciting. Broiling beef frying nearly 2-1. Think about it.
Is this Sherry Stringfield of ER? Law & Order's Jill Hennessy? Friends Courtney Cox? Or Leah Thompson of Caroline in the City? The answer? Future NBC star Leah Thompson got her first big break in commercials. Don't miss Leah Thompson on Caroline in the City, Thursdays on NBC.
Watching NBC.
Stay. Stay. Good fake dog.
See what develops between Boyd and Joy on NBC's newest must-see TV hit, Boston Common. Here's one from the galaxy's hot, hot, hottest new comedy. It's Sally and the High Commander from Third Rock from the Sun with She's a Lady.
Well, she's all you'd ever want. She's the kind I'd like to flaunt and take to dinner.
Pull yourself together, man!
She's a lady.
You wanna fight? Come on!
She's a lady, she's an alien. Whatever, she's on Third Rock from the Sun Tuesdays. Seinfeld is up in a flash on NBC. NBC salutes Mad About You's Jamie with I Dream of Jamie.
Jamie, I find you dreamy to me. You're like a genie. You'd make my every wish come true. Jamie. Sunday, I'm so happy to have a front row view. Jamie, oh, how you slay me. Go ahead and call me crazy. Even Murray can't blame me. I'm mad about you.
See what develops on an all-new ER, flashing right now on NBC.
When it's your flesh and blood, it's about moment-to-moment survival, father and daughter, relationship.
Don't miss Abducted, A Father's Love, tomorrow on NBC.
Hope and Gloria is next on NBC.
Uh-oh, he means us.
You're right, we better go.
From the galaxy's hot, hot, hottest new comedy, it's Sally and the High Commander from Third Rock from the Sun with She's a Lady.
Well, she's all you'd ever want. She's the kind I'd like to flaunt and take to dinner.
Pull yourself together, man!
She's a lady.
You wanna fight? Come on!
Whoa, 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 she's a lady. Talking about
she's a lady, she's an alien. Whatever, she's on Third Rock from the Sun Tuesdays. Now, Chris Noth and Peter McNichol star in the NBC Sunday night movie, Abducted, A Father's Love. News Radio's Dave Foley presents Dave's Brand Coffee, the official coffee of Must See TV.
I'm Bill McNeil, and I drink Dave Brand Coffee.
Dave's Brand Coffee.
Specially blended for great comedy.
Dave Brand Coffee goes down real smooth, don't it?
Great coffee, Dave.
I'm introducing my new flavored coffee. Mmm, coffee flavor.
Dave's Brand Coffee.
Mmm, that's good coffee.
Fresh brewed comedy on an all-new News Radio Sunday.
Good to the last drip.
It's 101 days and counting to America's Games, the 1996 Summer Olympics on NBC.
In 2 weeks, NBC unleashes the sea's ultimate terror. Now, here's a look at the power of the beast. Imagine a living creature bigger than a city bus, weighing over 2,000 pounds, with teeth that bite through steel. This isn't your imagination.
It will eat whatever it can find, and now it's attacking us.
We could both be killed out there.
From the creator of Jaws.
She's here!
Peter Benchley's The Beast, coming in 2 weeks on NBC. Your local news is next.
Now a very special song for my friends at News Radio.
Who's the girl who runs around chewing gum and talking loud?
It's for you, Dave.
I'll take it in here.
Can you dig it?
Who's the girl over there stressing out with big red hair?
I can't take the pressure.
Right on.
Hey, that's funny.
They say that Beth is one hot little...
Shut your mouth.
I'm just talking about Beth.
Bad boss?
Bad Beth on News Radio Sunday.
Look out, there's only 4 weeks left before the powerful series finale of Sisters on NBC.
Yo, Daddy Cats, drop your Kerouac and listen up for the third rock poetry slam.
Rock. Third rock from the sun. Hot. Hot rock. Oh, stone. Not Phillips stone, but third stone. Rock. Third rock from sun. Tuesday must see.
Third rock, Tuesday.
Cool, Daddy-o.
Now a show called Seinfeld on NBC.
Please enjoy.
The seas have always been fraught with unexplained incidents of terror. Newfoundland, 1873. Four fishermen saw a huge piece of wreckage. Suddenly, a terrifying creature lashed out. They barely escaped. This story is true, and it's happening again.
It's out of control.
From the creator of Jaws.
She's here.
Peter Benchley's The Beast. Coming Sunday, April 28th on NBC. Now, the Friday night edition of Dateline NBC. In 14 days, Peter Benchley's The Beast comes to NBC. Now, here's a look at the terrors of the deep. Mankind's enemies of the seas are infamous. The great white shark, the killer whale, and the ravenous piranha. But there's one creature even they fear.
That thing's killed 7 people.
Here's best-selling author and creator of Jaws, Peter Benchley.
Here's an animal of enormous power. It can bite off stainless steel cable.
Who busted that?
Looks like it was bit clean through.
It can attack boats.
My God.
It's cannibalistic.
What is it?
Looks like a whale.
Looks like somebody took a chainsaw to it.
Somebody or something.
Its tongue is studded with little knots. It shreds the flesh more and more and more. If you attack it, we'll attack back.
Its attack was an act of vengeance.
I'm lucky to be alive.
It came after us for no reason, and it's smart, too.
It's out of control.
We could both be killed out there.
Oh, my God.
Get out of the water!
From the creator of Jaws.
She's here.
Peter Benchley's The Beast. Coming in 2 weeks on NBC. Your local news is next.
Sunday.
It's a comedy four on the floor.
Check out the lineup after Dateline on Super Sunday Must-See TV. Peel out with an all-new Third Rock from the Sun.
It'll be fun.
It's a gas.
I've never before seen turbocharged news radio.
Get out in front of the pack with an all-new Mad About You at a special time.
You got it, baby.
Hit the finish line with a hilarious Razor.
Excitement.
Thrills.
Drama.
Chills.
Don't miss
Super Sunday Must-See TV this week after Dateline.
Be there!
The most watched television network in America is, yep, you guessed it, us, NBC.
In 11 days, the creature from the deep comes to NBC. Now, meet the man whose real-life encounter inspired Peter Benchley's The Beast.
I decided to take a dive and take some pictures. Suddenly, I felt teeth bearing down on my neck, and it hit me right in the face. It was pulling me down. And suddenly, it let go and disappeared.
His story is true, and it's happening again. From the creator of Jaws.
She's here!
Peter Benchley's The Beast, coming in 11 days to NBC. Now, from the worldwide headquarters of NBC News in New York, here's Dateline NBC.
What are you doing?
In 10 days, Peter Benchley's The Beast is coming to NBC.
Stardate Tuesday. Third Rock will boldly go to something called a new time slot?
Whoa, Dick, I feel a song coming on.
Sing it, Harry.
Third Rock is moving to 8 o'clock.
7 Central.
And Wings is flying to 8:30.
7:30 Central.
Two shows switching time, but it's okay, because they're still on
NBC Must-See TV Tuesday. Yes!
In 8 days, Peter Benchley's The Beast is coming to NBC.
NBC proudly presents The Carnival of the Stars. Tonight is the cast of Wings and their hidden talents.
I can change a tire with my tongue.
I have several hidden talents that I haven't been able to show on the show, but I really don't want to tell the folks at home about them.
I would like to tell America that I can write backward. There, that says just write something.
Wings is moving to 8:30, 7:30 Central, following Third Rock from the Sun, beginning this Tuesday on NBC.
Now, NBC's Super Must-See TV Sunday keeps on keeping on with an all-new Mad About You.
In 5 days, NBC unleashes the beast. Now, here's a look at the terrors of the deep. Mankind's enemies of the seas are infamous. The great white shark, the killer whale, and the ravenous piranha. But there's one creature even they fear.
That thing's killed 7 people.
It's out of control.
Mayday!
From the creator of Jaws.
She's here!
Peter Benchley's The Beast, coming in 5 days to NBC.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Professor Otto Schmengi here with another Profile in Psychosis. Today, the mysterious news radio syndrome. Symptoms may include frequent ritualized oral contact. Yes.
Who are you and what do you want?
Irrational rage directed at telephones. And in later stages, unusual workplace fashions. New research hints at a cure through the use of the goofy ball. Please help by watching the hilarious season finale of News Radio Sunday. An all-new Wings makes a perfect landing at its new time, right now on NBC.
What happens when love goes bad? Find out next Monday in No One Would Tell.
Bobby's a nice guy, all-American kid.
This is her very first boyfriend, and she just falls head over heels for him.
I love her.
He has his dark side.
Will you listen to me?
What the hell's wrong with you?
She is strong. She realizes this isn't right.
We have to stop seeing each other.
Eventually, that jealousy, that overreaction consumes him. This monster creeps out. He has to deal with it.
Bobby, I love you.
Don't miss No One Would Tell next Monday on NBC. Like aliens from a distant galaxy, these are the days as the Third Rock turns. Dick was a born leader and looked great in tight leather pants. Sally was a good kisser, but even better at the deadly art of self-defense. Tommy kept the others informed on all the hot eighth grade girls. And Harry, well, no one was quite sure why Harry was there. They were four strangers trying to make sense of life on the Third Rock from the Sun, NBC Tuesdays. For 5 years, they've been part of your life, but this Saturday, the curtain falls on Sisters Forever.
Sometimes the sun goes round the moon. Just when I thought a chance had passed, you go and save the best for last.
Children will leave you, so will your husbands and lovers. Not your sisters.
Don't miss the unforgettable two-hour series finale of Sisters, 9, 8 Central, NBC Saturday. Now, Dateline NBC, winner of 5 News Emmys.
Thank you!
Chat live with Frasier's Perry Gilpin and Jane Leaves tomorrow night on NBC SuperNet. Available on MSN and the World Wide Web.
NBC presents Jim Lang, host of The Dating Crane.
Thank you. This is the show that finds a date for Frasier Crane. He needs the help.
You know how long it's been since I've slept with a woman? 7 months.
Moving on to our bachelorettes. Here they are. Bachelorette number one will lower her standards for Frasier. Meet Seinfeld's Elaine. Friends call her desperate. We'll call bachelorette number two Monica. Dating's a way of life for bachelorette number three, Frasier's beautiful producer, Roz. Well, will Frasier and Roz find romance? Find out on an all-new Frasier NBC must-see TV Tuesday.
After all these years, don't miss Frasier and Roz's chance at romance Tuesday night on Frasier. Now, an all-new ER straight away on NBC.
Okay, I've got one.
Those things almost never come true.
Single guy, attractive, witty, seeks long-term relationship with 65 million viewers.
There's more than just a legend. Join me next time for another edition of Unsolved Mysteries.
Now, Dateline NBC, winner of 5 News Emmys.
People are talking about Mad About You as Paul and Jamie face their biggest crisis.
What's going to happen now? What happens now?
I don't know.
And here's what America's saying.
I've seen him argue, but he's never like that.
They're like your best friends. You don't want to see him break up.
I really hope they patch it up.
Yeah, I mean, they're such a great couple.
Have they seen a counselor?
Jamie and Paul are right here in my heart.
I'm going to watch it. I'm going to see what happens.
Don't miss the season finale of Mad About You next Sunday. You're watching The Proud Peacock, NBC, America's most watched television network.
This Friday, big things are happening on Homicide.
That's a good thing for my character.
What are you talking about?
He's getting married. It's a joke.
There's also, you know, a serious investigation going on.
G finally gets to go out on the street again.
I think it's important that we show the side of Giordello. The last time he pulled the gun was as a rookie.
You never know what these guys are going to spring on you.
And Mary's having a baby. Get a doctor in here!
Don't miss Homicide Friday on NBC.
Broadcasting from 215 affiliates, including KVOA, TV4, Tucson, Arizona. This is NBC.
In 2 weeks, Antonio Sabato Jr. fights to save his daughter in an amusement park wired for destruction in the NBC movie Thrill. Welcome to the ultimate theme park, where total excitement is lurking around every corner.
Everybody on that coaster is gonna die.
There's an evil man that is planting bombs all over the rides, and I have to save my daughter and everybody else.
Brace yourself for Thrill in 2 weeks on NBC. Now, from the worldwide headquarters of NBC News, here's Dateline NBC.
People are talking about Mad About You as Paul and Jamie face their biggest crisis.
What's going to happen now? What happens
I don't
now?
Know. I don't know.
And here's what America's saying.
I've seen him argue, but he's never like that.
They're like your best friends. You don't want to see him break up.
I really hope they patch it up.
Yeah, I mean, they're such a great couple.
Have they seen a counselor?
Jamie and Paul are right here in my heart.
I'm going to watch it. I'm going to see what happens.
Don't miss the season finale of Mad About You 1 week from Sunday. How cool is this? I've never before seen Seinfeld. Next on NBC.
Turn off the bathroom light. Just...
All right, you know, why don't I just meet you upstairs?
Coming up next on NBC is The Single Guy, which is must-see TV, so really, you have no choice.
And now, a sympathetic chat with a concerned family member on NBC's Mad About You.
Hey, I'm Murray. How you doing, man? Feeling kind of down lately, huh? Yeah, I know things are really rocky
what?
Between Paul and Jamie, and the milk bones are probably few and far between, yeah. They were so happy for 4 great years. That's what, 28 years for your people, right?
What's gonna happen now? What happens
I don't
now?
I don't know.
Aw, come on, you're breaking my heart. Dude, Murray, don't do this to me.
Mad About You, the big finale. All your questions will be answered this Sunday on NBC. John Ritter, a.k.a. Jack Tripper, guest stars on an all-new Wings, taking off now on NBC.
Friday, everything you know about Frank Pendleton will change.
I'm a very clever detective.
It's my case!
The bottom line!
Get out of my way,
you scum.
Hey, sweetie. You need a father?
How am I gonna protect my baby, Tim?
I love you, Oli.
I know we're under a lot of pressure, G. I'm not an idiot.
Frank had a stroke.
Will Frank recover?
Don't miss Homicide, A Time to Live, Friday on NBC. On behalf of all of us at the Peacock, thanks for making NBC America's most watched television network.
Monday, an era ends with the very last episode of The Fresh Prince.
It's not like just a television show is ending, it's a piece of your life. I just wanted to tell all of these people that I honestly, truly, in my heart, do not believe that I would have been able to do the things that I've been able to do had I not been surrounded by the love and support that you people give to me.
Don't miss the final episode of The Fresh Prince, Monday at 8, only on NBC.
The Seinfeld season finale is next on NBC.
Now, let's say our last goodbyes to the family all America has come to love.
The thing that's difficult is that we're a family.
It's like coming to a warm, fuzzy place when you come to work.
I worked with seven of the most beautiful people anybody could work with.
We have so much fun together. They're not really sad tears.
It's quite a family around here.
Words can't describe how this feels.
Now, Melrose Place's Antonio Sabato Jr. stars in the NBC Monday night movie, Thrill. This year, if it was a television event, it was on America's most watched network, NBC. And this summer, while the other guys relax, NBC brings you original programming, plus the 1996 Summer Olympics. Hot summer nights, only on NBC. Get ready for the final Frasier of the year, right now on NBC. As NBC ushers in the 1996 Olympic Games, we bring you this NBC Olympic moment. His struggles with asthma might have sidelined the average swimmer, which sets Tom Dolan apart from the rest. He's the favorite in the 400 individual medley. His dreams will take him to the Olympics on NBC. It's 52 days and counting until America's Games, the 1996 Summer Olympics on NBC. From Asia to Europe and all across the Americas, you're watching NBC.
Now, back to the NBC Comedy Club as Jeff Foxworthy talks about how to understand Southerners.
We have words in the South they don't even have in California. Like, my brother has a word, used to could. Can you dance? Well, I used to could. Probably one of my favorite Southern words is sensuous. I told my old lady, since you was up, get me a beer.
Hey, have you heard? Jeff Foxworthy comes to NBC Mondays this fall. Broadcasting to Europe, Asia, the Americas, and the world. This is NBC. Now back to the NBC Comedy Club as Jeff Foxworthy talks about the Southern accent.
So, you know, the Southern accent may not be the world's most intelligent sounding accent. I mean, none of us would want to hear our brain surgeon say, "All right, now what we gonna do is saw the top of your head off, root around in there with a stick, and see if we can't find that dad-burned clot." Like, no thanks, I'll just die.
Hey, have you heard the one about Jeff Foxworthy coming to NBC Mondays this fall? You're watching NBC. Now, a Third Rock Olympic tribute.
It says here the Olympics are an ancient Greek festival of athletics held every 4 years to celebrate Zeus.
Oh, who's Zeus?
Only the doctor who wrote The Cat in the Hat.
Well, boy, is there green eggs and ham on my face.
It's 38 days and counting to America's Games, the 1996 Summer Olympics on NBC. Oh, and don't forget, Third Rock moves to Sundays beginning this fall right after the Olympics.
Give us 30 minutes and we'll give you news radio right now on NBC.
Now NBC presents a Wings Olympic tribute.
Hey, Helen, platform diving's on.
Yeah, come on, Helen, let's go.
Oh, come on, how about degree of difficulty?
As July 19th grows near, the countdown to America's Games continues. Only 31 days and counting until the 1996 Summer Olympics on NBC. Oh, and don't forget, Wings moves to Wednesdays this fall after the Olympics.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Now let's laugh it up, cats, with Tom Rhodes at the NBC Comedy Club.
I'm having a hard time working my ATM machine. Do you have that problem? It's hard to concentrate and push all those buttons when you're trying to look crazy so no one will mess with you while you're getting your money. Rawr, 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 rawr. I don't want nobody coming between me and my $20.
Check out comedy's Hair Apparent, Mondays this fall on NBC. Now here's the cure for the summertime blues, Dr. Frasier Crane on NBC. Hey, Hepcats, it's number one with a bullet, the latest hit from the must-see TV singers.
Well, here's a little ditty about a beauty queen. She was a Hollywood starlet by the age of 15. She took some time off to go to school.
Princeton.
But now she's back in the game. Well, can you guess her name? She met a tennis pro that got a cameo on Friends.
What's next, girl?
Woo! Must-see TV, NBC.
Boy, I'm good.
Brooke Shields comes to NBC.
Suddenly Susan on NBC.
Thursdays this fall. Yo, troops, it's Mad About You, right here, right now on NBC. NBC now proudly presents this Third Rock Olympic tribute.
Carrie, what are you doing?
High jump. World record is 9 feet. I'm going for 30.
You think we should tell him?
No. He's a man with a dream.
Ow.
As July 19th grows near, the countdown to America's Games continues. Only 11 days and counting until the 1996 Summer Olympics. And remember to catch Third Rock Sundays this fall on NBC. Now, Gregory Harrison stars in Robin Cook's Mortal Fear on the NBC Monday Night Movie.
Ross, those are the
the only lines we have, sorry. Okay, back to the
Yo, Comedy Cats, here's a special Thursday Frasier on
NBC.
The legendary characters of Saturday Night Live, the Coneheads, Wayne and Garth, and the Church Lady. But one character outpesters them all, the Richmeister.
Stevenator. Bill Mann.
The name is Randy.
Only one copy for the Rand Man.
And this fall, Rob Schneider is a man among men.
Hi, I'm Michelle.
I mean, hello.
From the producers of Third Rock from the Sun, it's Men Behaving Badly, this fall on NBC. Now, 90210's Tori Spelling stars in the NBC Monday night movie, Awake to Danger.
Third Rock from the Sun is moving to Sundays. Now, here's Harry and the Aliens.
He's a freaked out geek from outer space on the Third Rock from the Sun. Central. He's an alien on TV. Now on Sunday nights here on NBC.
Third Rock from the Sun is moving to Sundays. Laughter is the best medicine. Just ask Dr. Fraser Crane. He's next on NBC.
We're gonna be working on our anniversary, and there's nothing you can do to stop me, understand? We're gonna get up early. We're gonna go in and help you set up.
News Radio is next on NBC, guaranteed to be static-free or your money back.
This portion of NBC's Night of a Thousand Laughs is brought to you by the letter F. Now, Brooke Shields talks about her recent appearance with Matt LeBlanc on Friends.
Friends was fabulous. I think the whole thing was a fun moment.
These magical hands. Oh, just to be near them. Maybe even lick one?
Just one.
It's completely spontaneous. I like the laugh, the crazy laugh. Actually throwing my head back. I was just fabulous. That was my most favorite moment of Friends.
And Thursdays this fall, the letter S brings you Suddenly Susan on NBC.
Laughing yet? Well, stay tuned. Night of a Thousand Laughs continues with Mad About You, next on NBC. Now from the Peacock Lounge high atop the NBC Tower, here's our little tribute to Mad About You moving to Tuesdays.
Well, with JB, they're moving to Tuesday. And when you tune in, you'll be laughing a lot.
Really?
They're bringing Marie and Fran and Ira. They're having a baby, or maybe they're not.
Oh.
Paul is a guy that JB thinks is groovy.
Oh,
Jamie's a gal from that tornado movie. And that short furry cat is a dog.
Mad About You, now on Tuesdays.
The show is the same, but today is new. Tuesday night's on Mad About You.
Okay.
On NBC. Thank you. Thank you.
Keep the laughs coming. Seinfeld's next on NBC.
Pucker up, viewers. It's time for another edition of NBC's The Art of Kissing.
Today we examine the advanced kissing technique of an alien. And remember, these are experts. Do not try this at home. Wow, that hurt so good. For more romantic tips, watch Third Rock from the Sun, now on Sundays on NBC.
He's not heavy. He's my brother.
Actually, David, we're not really brothers. Actually, Kelsey, you're a little heavy.